Hey guys, Thursday the 12th. I'm out here washing my last tractor, 1976 Simplicity 4108, using my pressure washer and my 928 Simplicity snowblower. Both of these are getting sold at the house. They come with the house. Well, they're negotiable. If somebody wants them, the price is negotiable within the house. So, they've worked their hearts off. I took her out of the shed, one start pull. Not too bad. Breaking up a few of the landmines from the hound. And look at this shit. Years and years and years of collecting shit. We'll be gone tomorrow at the Enfield landfill. I mean, look at that, there's my rabbit cage in there. That rabbit's gone. He was good for lunch. No, we donated him to a home. Futons, desks, car cover for my S10. You know, all money just thrown out the freaking door. Nobody wants to buy it. It's going to the trash. On the trash. So, let me get fired up here and I'll let you wash while I'm getting the machines ready here. If you wonder why, I got an open house on Sunday and I gotta make the machines presentable. So, there we go. Alright, check this out. This thing works awesome. Oh, there you have it. The machine. The machines are clean. Beautiful. A little drippy, but not bad. Now look at this paint. This is all original. This thing's never been painted. Engine's never been removed. Only ever done was a head gasket because I saw it was leaking. Look at this paint. It shines like new. There's no rust in this machine at all. I mean, look at the manufacturer's plate. I mean, you want to run the vents, go right ahead. I mean, look at the place it was bought at. This place is still in business too. The City Grind, New Britain, Connecticut, still in business. 8 horsepower Briggs, all original. Over here, 2003. Simplicity 924. 9 horsepower Briggs, first year of the winterized Briggs to go on to a Simplicity. Tecumseh went downhill, as everybody knows. And if they don't, they're out of business. They are junk. Thank God they're gone anyway. This is a wonderful machine. I added the light kit to it and the heated grips. That was the only thing I added to it besides what came from the factory. Again, just a review. It's all going with the house. Price negotiable. Sad to see them go, but they are quality machines. I just can't use them where I'm going. Oh, there's my buddy. Looking to make the yard a mess again. Right, Sterling? Alright guys, thanks for watching. Please rate, please subscribe.